What's up guys, the Techie Bird here today, and I'm going to be unboxing the Samsung Galaxy Note. Now, before I unbox it, I just want to tell you guys this is Samsung's tablet and smartphone hybrid. Now, it may seem like a tablet and ridiculous to hold, but before I actually got this review unit, what actually wanted me to get it was I went to an AT&T store and I actually saw this phone. I was like, that can't be a phone, that should be a tablet. And you know, I actually held it a bit and messed around with it, and it wasn't that bad actually. You know, when you first hold it, it seems like it's so big, but it actually psychologically shrinks down after a while when you use it. And that was the case for me when I spent like an hour of my time in an AT&T store trying it out. It was really fun. So again, that's what got me into this phone. Now I'm gonna go open it up and stop jabbering. So first glance, like I said, it looks like a tablet. It is very, very big. Now, compared to my iPhone, yeah, you got Godzilla over here and you got a little rat. It's so small compared to the Galaxy. Now, you think it might be a problem putting in your pants, or your pocket, better words to use. I don't think so. I mean, it should be pretty easy because it's, you know, it's quite slim. It has a slick surface to it. It's very nice to hold in the hand. You know, it's not that bad. I mean, it's a lot easier to hold this, but you can get used to this. So I'm going to set this off to the side, and we're going to see what's inside the box. So we got the standard manual on how to use the phone, or tablet. Just kidding. And then you got the quick start guide. I'm probably not going to need this because I'm pretty fast at learning things. You got your USB wall adapter, and you got your USB to micro USB data transfer and charging cable. This is going to come in handy when you're transferring your music and stuff. So that's a pretty short video, but that just tells you what comes inside the box, what the phone is. I will be doing a review later on, probably in about 2 weeks, just so it can be a fair review and you guys actually know my honest opinion. I also will be writing an article on this on my website, thetechiebird.com. Now you guys can go give that a visit. I recently renovated the website, so go there and tell me what you think. I really like some input. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.